Bye everyone. Here's a quick montage of some of the photographs I managed to take on my recent trip to the Lake District, especially to Wasedale Head. I'm really enjoying taking panoramic photographs at the moment, so that's where I put the camera on its side into what's called portrait mode on a tripod, and then take a number of photographs, generally left to right, overlapping them by about a third each time, and then you upload these individual photographs into Lightroom, which is an Adobe software program, and it stitches them together and it gives you this beautiful panoramic image. So a lot of my photographs have been of that style recently, and not only can you do left to right panoramas, but you can do put the camera into landscape mode and do down to up panoramas, which is quite interesting as well. And also in this little montage I used the drone and took some pictures with that in what's called the blue hour, so after the sun had set, the light had changed, and I used the drone for that as well. Some of the photographs you'll see were taken just a few seconds apart because the light had changed. One thing that I'm beginning to understand the more that I do photography is how important the light is and how quickly it changes and how a few seconds can make or break a shot. So I don't think any of my photographs are anything special. Where I am now and where I'll be in 5 years' time with my photography hopefully will be two different things. Anyway, I'll leave you to enjoy the little slideshow. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video.